the land of the Thunder Dragon, and the country gifted with sheer brilliance of the Himalayas. There is just no shortage of things to do in Bhutan that will leave you coming back over and over. With so many activities in Bhutan to choose from, everyone should visit this beautiful country at least once in their lifetime, be it with their friends, family, or as a solo traveler. The country is gifted with such a great landscape despite being a landlocked country in Southeastern Asia. The best adventure, however, will always be to take an unforgettable bike ride through the hills of this great country. It is one of the most coveted activities by the tourists and the best way to travel in Bhutan. A land of scenic monasteries and natural wonders, Bhutan is a great place to travel in the most beautiful way possible. Welcome to Things to Do channel. Today we're going to list 10 things to do in Bhutan. A relaxing adventure with rafting. Unlike the typecast image of rafting, where you are going against the rapids and strong currents while screaming with joy and thrill, rafting in Bhutan gives you the pleasure to gently float down the river while soaking in the surrounding beauty and moving through the modest yet exhilarating rapids. Instead of the thrilling adrenaline rush throughout the rafting, you will get time to marvel at the exquisiteness of the lush green valleys and watching rare birds while also enjoying the exciting time as you run the rapids. A trekking adventure. With its stunning natural landscape, snow-capped mountains, stretches of pasture land, lush green valleys, dense mixed forests, and crystal-clear lakes, Bhutan offers an excellent opportunity to undertake a trekking adventure. The varied landscape of Bhutan provides for easy to excruciating trekking opportunities for both beginners and experts. Visit Takstang Palphag Monastery. Takstang Palphag Monastery, or more popularly known as Tiger's Nest Monastery, is one of the most revered pilgrimage places in the Himalayan province. It is also one of the most visited tourist destinations in Bhutan, and is a place that showcases the great traditional values of the country. Uniquely located on top of the mountain, 1,200 meters above the Paro Valley, this monastery is surrounded by the scenic beauty. This white building, topped with a golden roof on the backdrop of the blue sky and lush green hills, looks stunning and is considered as one of the best places to visit in Bhutan. The centuries-old legend of this monastery makes it more mystical. The isolated location of Tiger's Nest can only be reached by following the grueling mountain paths. Biking in Bhutan. The landscape here and the rugged mountains make the country of Bhutan one of the best places to take up biking. One of the best things to do in Bhutan, one can take up both on-the-road and off-road cycling expeditions, as per what matches their skills and choice of adventure. Most of the trails actually pass through paved roads, but the adventure seekers know where and when to take a turn to bring things to a new level. Attend the amazing festivals. Bhutan was declared as the land of gross national happiness. The Bhutanese culture is colored with a number of traditions and festivals that are celebrated throughout the country with much rigor and gusto. Taking a festival tour to this country of beautiful natural scenery and colorful celebrations offers you the opportunity to enjoy and experience the vibrant local traditions of the country. Visit Rinpongzong. Located in Paro, Rinpongzong is an exquisite piece of architecture combined with breathtaking spiritual vibes. It is known to have many pictures which illustrate the life of Buddha beautifully. One can reach here after hiking up to the top and enjoy the impressive views of the Park Valley that come along the way. When visiting here, one can look forward to attending their amazing annual festival called Paro Shechu. Offering a rejuvenating getaway, visiting Rinpongzong is one of the best things to do in Bhutan. See Trongsazong. Trongsazong is famous for being the largest Zong fortress in Bhutan, overlooking the mind-blowing gorge of Mangdi River. A temple was established first in 1543, and in 1647, the first Zong replaced it. This extensive complex possesses some exemplary architectural nuances set on different levels. It houses 25 temples, as well along the beautiful courtyards, passageways, corridors, and scenic surroundings. December or January will host a 5-day festival at the temple. which symbolizes the victory of Buddhism over evil, and every monastery in Bhutan takes part in this festival. The Wonders of the Chula Pass. The Chula Pass is a scenic spot located more than 10,000 feet above sea level, while going from Punakha to Thimphu. It is one of the most renowned destinations for tourists in Bhutan. The place offers a panoramic view of the surrounding snow-laden mountains, and the breathtaking view of the colorful flags fluttering in the wind and 108 chortens, and is considered as one of the best places to visit in Bhutan. Challenge your limits at rock climbing. Rock climbing is a sport which is full of adventure and thrill. In Bhutan, rock climbing was initiated by the Vertical Bhutan Climbing Club as early as 1998. Rock climbing in Bhutan is an amazing adventure that you can undertake amidst a breathtaking view of the country. The club offers all the climbing equipment and training to the climbers. The climbing rock is known as the Nose and is located right above the capital city, Thimphu. 13 climbing routes with varying degrees of difficulty take you to the top. Dead Man Walking, Easy Peasy, Reach and Preach, Wedding Presented Half Moon are some of the climbing routes to reach the Nose. Simply Bhutan. If you're looking for what to do in Bhutan for an offbeat experience, then visiting Simply Bhutan should not be missed at all. It is one of its kind and hailed as a living museum, which depicts the Bhutanese way of life. It allows you to cherish the culture and heritage of Bhutan, and offers a guided tour where you can dress in traditional clothes, try archery, enjoy a shot of local rice spirit, and so on. It is a wonderful place to escape the worries and have a carefree experience with your loved ones, appreciating Bhutan.
Don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this about your favorite cities around the world. Let us know in the comments which of the places from our list today you would like to visit the most.